my name is Tamerlan. I'm from Rorda International School.
Hello, my name is Nur and I'm from Rorda International School. And I'm very happy to participate in the second stage.
Hello, my name is Altnay. I'm from Rorda International School. And I'm glad to participate in the second stage of STEM.
We will not be the same.
Let's move to our formula. So, electromagnetic force is equal to number of turns times to flex over delta time.
Today we prepared three models. The first model was made with the plastic cup and plastic spoons. The second model was made with medicine cup and plastic lid. And the third model we prepared by ourselves and we connected to our electric magnetic generator.
With the crowd and the fog around you, I'll never let you fall. I'll never let you fall.
Now I want to show this format in our project. Firstly, we need to have this box, plastic box and copper wire. And there is two strong magnets.
Right here on this old soil, we hope for peace and we pray for joy, but like everybody else, we're still fighting with ourselves.
Here we have our electromagnetic generator.
This mill is doing by plastic and metal stick. This is more suitable to us.
Now we will demonstrate our project. We're using this step because of not enough pressure.
Here we connected our electromagnetic generator to the bulb. Please turn on the light. Here you can see that the bulb is not working.
Our bulb didn't turn on because of the not enough volt. Our voltmeter showed us that here electromagnetic generator makes 1.8 volts. Here is written that minimum 2.2 volts.